هذه حياتي.
هذا قلمي.
Hi everyone, this is Am.
And this is Riva.
Let's get to the point directly and start with the first demonstrative name for today, which is هذا. هذا. هذا means this. When you point at a singular near male.
As we explained in our last video, pronouns lesson, that in Arabic we have male, female, also two people, males or females, and plural. The same thing we have here in demonstratives.
Without further ado, let's see how we use it in a sentence. هذا بيت. هذا قميص. هذا ولد.
The second one here is هذه. هذه, which also means this for a singular near female. Like هذه حقيبة. هذه حقيبة. هذه سيارة. هذه سيارة. هذه بحيرة. هذه بحيرة.
Well, now we wanted to point at a singular far male. We will use ذلك. ذلك means that. ذلك طفل كريم. ذلك صف مثالي. ذلك عمل رائع.
And when we use that to point to a singular far female, we say تلك. 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 Like تلك دولة عظيمة. تلك دولة عظيمة. تلك قرية صغيرة. تلك قرية صغيرة. تلك وردة جميلة. تلك وردة جميلة.
Now look at this table to see what we have discussed.
This equals هذا and هذه. هذا for a singular male and هذه for a singular female. Then we have that equals ذلك and تلك. ذلك for a singular male and تلك for a singular female.
Well, if we want to say these in Arabic, there are three ways to do it. Let's start with the most used one, which is هؤلاء. 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 We use هؤلاء to point at plural, no matter the gender is, whether male or female, we just say هؤلاء. Of course, this plural is near. So we can say هؤلاء فتيات مهذبات. هؤلاء فتيات مهذبات. هؤلاء رجال أقوياء. هؤلاء رجال أقوياء. هؤلاء أحمد ومحمد وغادة. هؤلاء أحمد ومحمد وغادة.
And if we wanted to point at two near males, we use هذان. هذان. هذان كتابان مفيدان. هذان ولدان صغيران. هذان عمر وطارق.
To point at two near females, we use هاتان. هاتان. هاتان حجرتان نظيفتان. هاتان حجرتان نظيفتان. هاتان وردتان. هاتان وردتان. هاتان روان ورانيا. هاتان روان ورانيا.
Well, now we will divide those into three tools like we did with these. And we'll start with the most used one, أولئك. أولئك is used to point at a far plural, no matter the gender is. So we can say, أولئك عمال نشيطون. أولئك طالبات مجتهدات. أولئك أبنائي وبناتي.
And now, the demonstrative name we use to point at two for males is ذانك. 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 And to point at two for females, we say تانك. 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 However, these two names are rarely used. Let's see some examples. ذانك برهانان. ذانك برهانان. ذانك يومان. ذانك يومان. تانك الوردتان. تانك الوردتان. تانك الدولتان. تانك الدولتان. Now look at this table to see what we have discussed. هذان. هذان. For two males, هاتان. هاتان. For two females, هؤلاء. هؤلاء. For plural of males or females, thus. ذانك. ذانك. For two males, تانك. تانك. For two females, أولئك. أولئك. For plural of males or females.
Well, I'm going now to give you a quiz. Comment below with your answer. I will correct all of you.
Choose the correct answer between the brackets. ولدان ذكيان. التلاميذ مجدون. طبيبتان جديدتان. معلمات نشيطات. جندي شجاع. حديقة مزهرة. القطاران سريعان.
And that was everything for today. See you in the next lesson. Wait! Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like our video, and leave a comment. Bye bye! مع السلامة!